I don't know if you caught the Adam Thielen, Bill Belichick tete-a-tete towards the end of the game yesterday, where Belichick told him to shut the F up. I'm wondering if you've heard Belichick. I'm wondering if Belichick.
McCourty said they see that all the time.
Does he say that all the time to people?
I've been on the other end of that a few times in my career with him. And that was pretty funny.
And what's your response? Do you have a response? Yeah. Do you go back at him?
No, I kind of laugh. But, I mean, he's, you know, it's competitive out there. I mean, it's just, it's very feisty and everyone's emotions are on their sleeves. And, you know, you say something and there's just an emotional reaction. But that was pretty funny.
Who was probably the best at going back at Belichick? Was it Vrabel?
Graves was pretty good. Light was pretty good. Junior Seau was pretty good. You know, the guys that tend to not give a you know what, were the best ones with him. And I don't know. Julian's pretty good now. Julian's quick to go back at him now. So it's pretty funny.